This mHelp clip has 11 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Computer. A window will appear. 3. Click System Properties. 4. Click System Protection. A dialog box will appear. 5. Under Protection Settings, make sure your hard drive is listed. 6. Click Configure. A dialog box will appear. 7. Under Restore Settings, make sure that Restore System Settings and Previous Versions of Files is selected. 8. Click Apply. 9. Click OK. 10. Click OK again. 11. Close the system window when finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.